Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error Python was not found run without arguments reinstalled from the Microsoft Store. So let's get started. So first we need to spot the location where we have installed Python on our system. So for doing that, just go to your search and type for Python. So you will be having this Python 3.8 app. So you need to just click on this open file location option over here. Just click on that and you'll be taken down to this start menu programs. Again, you'll be having this Python 3.8, okay? Just right click and again click on open file location. So if you do that, we will be directly taken to the Python folder where we have installed Python on our system. So this is it, okay? It's app data local programs Python, the Python version, okay? So we're gonna just click over here at the top and just copy it, Control C, okay? And you need to go to search and type environment. You'll be having this edit the system environment variables option. Just click on open. And in the system properties dialog box, click on the environment variables option. And in the system variables down over here, we'll be having an option called as path. So here path is over here. Just click that and click on edit. And just click on new. And now just paste your path that you have copied. Okay, and just click on OK. And we need to also copy another path. Just come to your Python folder again. You'll be having a folder named as scripts. Just double click it, copy the exact same path again, and again go to environment variables, and you'll be having the system variables again path, edit, new, paste it, and same thing, same path, but we'll be having the scripts folder. Just click on OK, OK everywhere. Yeah, and just close your command prompt and reopen it again so that the changes are getting reflected. So I will just now go and type cmd again and open it. Yeah, so if I type python --- version, so this time I'm not getting any errors and this is working absolutely fine. I'm getting the version. If I do for pip, yeah, I'm getting the exact same thing, no errors, nothing. So this is how you solve this issue, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also run many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.